Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. And now we are about to hear a song by two recording artists, Christian and Katie, singing Once Upon a Dream. Have the top 10 reasons why you should pick Joey Travolta over John Travolta.
Okay, guys, you know, this is really hard for me because John Travolta is a good friend of mine. In fact, he's the guy that flew me back from London.
Really? Do you know John Travolta?
I've never even seen one of his movies.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, well, here's the clip.
Joey never had to be a talking dog.
The number 9 reason to choose Joey instead of John Travolta is Joey had never hijacked the subway train.
The number 8 reason to choose Joey Travolta over John Travolta is Joey Travolta never had to play a homicidal maniac.
The number 7 reason to choose Joey Travolta over John Travolta is Joey drives his car faster than John flies a plane.
The number 6 reason to choose Joey Quintana Chocolate is Olivia Newton-John never missed a choice. Mine!
The number 5 reason to choose Joey Travolta over John Travolta is that Joey taught John all of his dance moves.
The number 4 reason to choose Joey Travolta over John Travolta is people in plastic bubbles shouldn't throw darts.
The number 3 reason to choose Joey Travolta over John Travolta is that Joey had never wear a white polyester suit from Saturday Night Fever.
The number 2 reason to choose Joey Travolta over John Travolta was Joey never wore a wig and dress.
Come get me, boys. I'm all hot stuff.
The number 1 reason to choose Joey Travolta over John Travolta is that Joey's more influential in the special ed world than John is. How about that?
So, David, do you love gummy bears?
No, but Sergeant Bobo loves them.
Is there really a Sergeant Bobo?
No, but Pelican Pete likes them.
Ladies and gentlemen, I would now like to introduce you to the creator of the world's largest gummy bear, Mr. Green.
Hello, welcome.
So, Mr. Green, how large is the gummy bear that you created?
Oh, I couldn't even bring it in here, it's so big.
So how did you decide to make this gummy bear?
Well, I just got bored of making like the same old gummy bears that are like this tiny. I just decided to make a really big gummy bear.
What are you going to do now?
Probably going to eat it.
Really? Okay, well, thank you, Mr. Green, and good luck with whatever you do.
All right.
That was pretty wacky. And speaking wacky stuff, this is a new segment that we have on the show. Wacky trivia and silly human tricks.
I produced it.
Really? You did?
No.
Hello everyone and welcome to Wacky Trivia. I'm your host, Matthew Caldwell, and today we'll be asking even more people really wacky questions. Let's see if we can find someone. Seems a little quiet today. Hello, welcome to Wacky Trivia. What is 2 plus 2?
22.
Is it like a weekend or something? I mean, there's like no one here to do the trivia with. Huh. Welcome to Wacky Trivia. What food group is the apple from?
The computer?
No, the fruit.
An apple is a fruit?
Yes.
Oh, an apple? Yeah. You can eat an apple.
Yes.
What's your point?
Hello, you two, and welcome to Wacky Trivia. Please turn your attention to the camera. We ask people really wacky and weird questions. What is a drum?
It's a new Spanish dish.
No, it's this one.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
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 It's getting a little sunny. Better put on my sunglasses. Where do you come from? Anyway, welcome to Wacky Trivia. What is the sound of a hiccup? That's correct.
Are you from CIA?
No. Why do you ask? Hello, welcome to Wacky Trivia. We ask people weird and random questions. Which came first, the chicken or the egg?
Are you calling me chicken? No one calls me chicken, Colonel Sanders.
I heard that. Aww. Hello, welcome to Wacky Trivia. We ask people weird and random questions. What is the square root of 144?
12.
That's correct.
What do I win?
Nothing. That's why it's called Wacky Trivia. I guess we should start adding prizes because we don't want that to happen again. Ugh. Hello, good sir. I'd like to ask you some questions. First of all, how long have you been kneeling there?
Seems like forever.
So, what did come first, the chicken or the egg? I just wanted to have a philosophical discussion. God! Bye-bye.